Taiwan, from Melbourne to Queensland to join this competition.
From Sudan, based in Brisbane, Queensland.
Hello, I'm Hani. I'm from Hong Kong.
I'm from Indonesia.
I've been trying to get my pro card for 14 years. I turned 40 this year.
No matter what it happens, just want to put a statement out there that I'm coming for everything.
It's definitely a very high caliber show, and I'm super excited to be a part of the first season here in Australia.
I'm really excited, I'm really happy for this medal. It's a great one. Like, this is the first show for this federation in this country. Making this mark, coming forth, it's really great.
Show so far has been really great, great atmosphere.
Such a great show to be a part of, and I can't wait to do it all again.
First time I'm going to the overseas bodybuilding natural. Yep. It's good, amazing.
So, let's finish it.
Throughout the day, if you guys aren't filling up charge at all, best way to go about it, find someone with a headset, get them to have a chat with me, and then we'll meet up, I'll get your card, I'll do file transfers, I'll get it back with the style of shots that I'm looking for, that way you know exactly and there's no confusion about it.
Backstage at the moment at WNBF Australia. We're gonna have a little bit of fun today. The team so far has been absolutely crushing it. Athletes so far have been absolutely crushing it. And all around, it's been one hell of a show. So, let's go dive backstage real quick and see what's going on.
I've just come over from WA. I'm the only athlete from Perth. I've just won the novice first place in the WNBF. Fantastic journey to get here, to get first place. Also did the masters, got third place there. Fantastic journey again. And having a great time. A lot of work, but it's all worth it at the end. So that's my medal, first place. And then also the masters as well. Got a medal there. Been a great journey.
We got two cameras, that's good. That's right. No negative ones.
That's good.
Today, I'm on the gimbal, shooting. I'm doing all the cinematics, basically. I've got the 24 to 70 on that gimbal right there. Basically, I'm going each corner, getting shots of them, coming out. When we edit, we're gonna mix it all together, get different angles. So yeah, it should turn out really cool.
It's 8 p.m. right now. I'm so tired. But yeah, we killed it. Yeah.
How about you, Blake?
Yeah, it was good.
What was your role for today?
I was shooting a lot of the getting ready shots. Yep. So makeup, hair, yep. And then they're warming up as well, getting that pump before they go on stage. Mm-hmm. Yeah, very productive. We worked well together as a team, and I think we got all the shots we needed to, so that's good.
Oh, you know, man, I think it went pretty freaking well, to be honest. Yeah, all things considered, it went off pretty much without a hitch. Everything went up, everything worked well by the looks of it. Now we just get to start the amazing process of sorting files and editing, so.
Hey, what was that photo estimation sent to me earlier?
Yeah, we're gonna be on 15,000.
Oh, actually, no, that's off of their cameras. I also know that Tommy's was another 3,000, and then I also popped off some. So we're probably looking at around 20,000 photos. Not to mention another 9 hours of video for the whole show recording, and then an additional terabyte of footage so far, so... You'll see me in 2 months when I eventually leave my desk. But overall, yeah, friggin' sick show. Everyone who actually stepped on stage today did an amazing job. The entire team did a friggin' amazing job.
Get up, fit, focus.
But yeah, stay tuned for some fun content.
Thank you, bro.
Fucking sure,
mate.
Thank you.
Alrighty, and that is a wrap for WNBF Australia Season B 2023. We just wanted to jump on real quick and say a massive thank you for actually watching that video. We hope you did enjoy it. And say a massive thank you not only to the Federation, but to all the athletes who did compete, as well as place orders going into this show. Now, I know that, you know, honestly, this was one hell of a show to be a part of. It was kind of an honor to be a part of it, to be able to go in and really do what we wanted and sort of show what we can do with a show. You know, we were speaking about it not long after, saying just how well everything was actually run and the caliber of the athlete as well.
Yeah, I mean, it really goes to show like what we can do when we have full reins over a show, and we put a lot of effort and work on the back end into really creating a show that we'd be proud of as well. We tried to figure out the best way to produce the best content for this show, and I think we did a pretty good job at making it happen.
Yeah, now you got to remember, Baz, the mic is in your hands when you're waving it around like this.
You can still, I'm noisy. I'm noisy as you can definitely hear me.
Yep. Outside of that, we pretty much started the planning for Season A following directly after that show, so we do have a lot of things already in the works. Although Season B did go off without a hitch and we had a fantastic time with it, we definitely have some improvements that we want to make on our end and that we want to deliver to you guys going into next season. So stay tuned for those. For everyone who did actually watch this video all the way through, and if you are competing in Season A, there is something a little special in the description for you, so go check that out if you are looking at competing with WNBF for Season A 2024. Outside of that, that's a wrap.